So here it is, my very first Polaris, a 78 model TX 440. So this was grandma's snowmobile, pristinely maintained. She only drove it to church and to the grocery store. Only ran the best fuels in it. Extremely well maintained. Probably should go on the auction block as a survivor. Given the condition of this sled, I just can't handle the pristine beauty of it. Probably gonna have to put some skidoo parts on it, you know, some hard cap parts, because I really think it's the right thing to do.